Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Eliza Charlotte Hamilton, and I am so happy that your book group is reading My Dear Hamilton. This is my story told through my personal letters and other historical sources. I am a revolutionary woman who is struggling to define myself in the wake of war, betrayal, and tragedy. You will read all about how I met my husband, Alexander Hamilton, as I am championing the fight for independence and learn all about our life together in a new nation. From glittering inaugural balls to bloody street riots, from passion to treachery and betrayal. After my husband lost that famous duel, I fought to carry on his legacy, and this is my story of how I rose above and learned to embrace the flawed man I married and the imperfect union we created. I do hope you enjoy my story as a founding mother who helped shape an American legacy.